Hey guys, good morning and welcome, welcome. I got a few emails last month about what should my morning routine be and what do I do in the morning to keep depression at bay, anxiety, difficulties productivity for the day. This is a really great morning routine. I do this every single day, rain or shine. So here it is. I want to thank all of you who requested this. Number one, gratitude work, of course. We can wake up after nightmares and a bad night's sleep, but if we do gratitude work, it resets our positive spiritual state. And it's marvelous just to think of beautiful things in the morning. As part of gratitude work, I often will refer back to some of the most beautiful events of my life. My first kiss, you know, your the birth of your first child, the most lovely thing you'd ever seen. This can be part of your gratitude work. It's like a fantasy that you go through in the morning. Second item, the Wim Hof breathing technique. You can do this in bed or get up, sit in a chair, or go in your gym or your exercise area, or out in your yard, sit on the grass on a beautiful morning, and do your 3 to 4 rounds of the Wim Hof breathing technique. You can add whatever exercises you've decided to do with it or not. It's up to you. The third item is the yogi mat morning 15-minute yoga routine, after which do transcendental meditation for 20 minutes. This is optional. You can also do mindfulness or Buddhist meditation, just the form of meditation that you're most familiar with and that you like the best. Okay, then after that, jump in the cold shower. You can start warm and move to cold, but spend a minimum of 2 minutes in cold. Then, of course, dress fully for the day. Dress well. Honor yourself. Honor your body. Honor your mind. Look good. Review yesterday's plan for the day. You had prepared a plan last night. As we've discussed in other videos, review that plan at your desk at this time and begin working on your day. There's also a section of this called the to-don't list. The to-don't list is things that you might habitually do, but that you no longer are supporting. So you kind of tweak your to-dos and to-don'ts, let your subconscious mind work on them the night before, and you review them in the morning, and boy, does stuff get done that way. So it cuts the difficulty of your day, I'd say, by at least a third, sometimes two-thirds. And you just feel like you're in the zone, you know, in the flow. So this helps the flow. Have a wonderful day today, productive. Get everything done that you have planned to do, and I will see you in the next video.